Oh, fruit has so much sugar, it makes me fat. In all my years of coaching, I've yet to see the guy coming in at 3:20 and be like, Mike, blueberries, man. Blueberries did me in. So I guess, theoretically, you could gain weight from fruit, right? But considering how much water you have to eat, etc., it's very difficult. Now, fruit juices, I'd stay away, right? Generally speaking, fruit, the fructose, is better stored in the liver. Henceforth, it's a great pre-workout food, not so much post. Then, of course, there's the micronutrient benefit, you know, vitamins, minerals. So definitely eat your fruit. And like I said, I've yet to see the guy who became a hippo from eating kiwis. Mike out.